Obviously, this is the peephole. Obviously. Okay, girlies?
Yes, of course.
Keyson?
Yep.
Let me see you.
This already bleed.
Did you cut your toe?
No, I didn't. I scraped it on the pavers.
You scraped your toe on the pavers?
Yeah.
Did Mummy get a plaster on it?
Yeah.
Oh, you're okay now then.
Yeah.
This one's dead. You'll not see too much looking through there. She's all steamed up. Can you see anything, Kirk?
I can see a car. Just being a bit dirty.
And just about. No, there's no detail. You can't see anything at all, really.
I can see it. It's just you have to look up. Not here, you have to look up.
What do you see when the new one's in?
Oh yeah, you'll see the difference. You
can tell when you look at this one and then put this one beside it. See?
Obviously, then she looks cleaner.
Well, obviously, it's a nice new one.
Wow.
So, obviously, this has to come out and this is going in.
Now, can I see through that in your hand?
I don't know, can you?
Let me see. Oh, you can't stick me mini magnifying glass. It's so see through. It's so clean of it.
Let me see if I can see you through here then.
See me?
I don't know. Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
Go you have it. Move away. Right, okay. All I gotta do. It's not easy. Oh. There's one bit off. Well, that was easy. The first bit was easy. Another bit. Oh, here it comes. There's another bit. You see it all?
Oh, yep.
Right. Is it going to pop out? No. I think I need to get pliers for this.
I think he does, it's a wee bit hard, a wee bit tricky.
Just trying to see if we can grip it first. Tug it.
I think he's doing it.
I think it's gonna come.
Oh. Looks like it to me.
Coming. Oh, for goodness sake, come on. Yeah.
What's coming?
No, it may be just spinning. But not coming out. It's just going for a wee spin, maybe, is it?
Yeah. Actually, I don't know where you were like hammering it in.
No. What, when I put it in years ago?
Yeah.
Right, let me see. Goodness. It's easier fitting it years ago.
For some reason.
I'll be honest, these aren't the best. Here we go.
Oh.
Got it. So all we gotta do here is get that bit.
Ooh, looks shiny. Really nice.
Pop it in.
Ooh.
Right, it's in.
That's it in.
And you hold that cart. And put this in. Careful not to cross it. Do you do any pushing on that?
No, hold it tight.
Let me see. Let go.
Is that actually real silver?
No.
Huh. Is it just like coated silver or something?
Just a silver colour.
That's really shiny.
And that is that. It's that side. It's that side. It needs screwed in a tad more.
Yep.
I will do that with a cloth around one hand and a cloth around the other hand for grip. Tighten it up. And that's it. But remember, always think safety first. Safety is your priority.